Yeah, James, where are we going today?
To the movies.
Alright, mint. Also, why is there a horse in our backseat?
Oh, I picked him up from the street. Quick, Ale, say something stupid.
Pumpernickel!
So we became new brand ambassadors. We became new brand ambassadors. For naked. Fuck. Oh, it's just to measure your dick.
Wait, where's the rule?
Naked ambassador. I genuinely can't take this. I need assistance.
Oh my god. Ow. Ah. A fucking lie. I'm actually enjoying myself a bit too much.
Everyone, meet Lil Dom.
You may get some upgrades in the near future, but you'll be right.
Come on, Dom.
Let's go.
Be my best friend.
Why?
Meet Lil Dom, yo.
This is Kiara, guys.
Sickles. Yeah, yeah. Oh my, Ale.
She's got dirty Dom's fucking dreadlocks on her head.
You said hose before bros. Why is it hose before bros? Not bros before hoes, it's hoes before bros now.
She's a woman.
Just thought hoes
was
like...
What'd you
think I was? A pigeon.
Fuck you. I'm gonna start a YouTube channel because I'm just so entertaining, but my life's so depressing that no one will watch it. Fact.
I love how no one laughed at that.
So, I almost got in a fight with Naga. This little kid, by kid I mean an 18-year-old that was 2 years younger than me, was like jumping on top of me and Mel, and I pushed him. And then his girlfriend started on me. She was like, don't touch my boyfriend, stop flirting with him. Bitch, I pushed him. I'm not flirting unless I'm three. Then, she chucks a glass at the back of my head and bounced off my head and onto Mel. So I'm like arcing up, ready to start swinging, and Mel's like, where's security? And then the security guard was standing behind me all night, watching out for this girl because she ran away. It was so funny.
Thoughts? So we're leaving now.
Ah, no, don't stop, Dom.
No, don't kill Dom. What are you doing? He's only been alive for like 3 hours. No. We gotta get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Leave Dom
alone.
Leave Dom alone. She's trying to kill us. Throw him back in. Ah. No. Ah. No, no, Dom. No, don't kill Dom. No, Dom.
Dom. Fuck
his butt.
How could you do this?
I have no, like, lube on it.
Dom didn't like to moisturize!
Shit.
You wanna roll with the stunners. Keeping it lean, we keep it 300s. Your bitch wanna fuck shit up. Bitch better have my money, Rihanna. I build this shit up, no surprise. Blessing and tears into eyes. Analyze when we start shooting. It's that Tokyo grind.
So what I did was I put ketchup packets inside.
Why the fuck would you make this? Fucking hate you, cup.
What I find funny, right, is that he got the cup with the tomato sauce, fucking drank it, felt like spewing, went to go get another drink, grabbed the same cup with the tomato sauce in it, drank it again, and was like, oh fuck.
Bro, I'm gonna fucking drive off without you guys.
Went dirty your pants because I don't have to spew yet.
Is there JD in a fucking large cup, James?
No.
Not even 1 minute after he vomits.
Wood smash.
Fucking
do you have a good night?
I want to kill myself.
Wood smash!
You are a fuckwit.
How bad is my sleep?
Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. So like, subscribe, share, and comment.
Dude, go get something for the vlog. Just something funny. My ear.